Hi and welcome, my name is Johnny Fergan. I'm from All Total Coaching. What I want to talk to you today about the signs that make you insecure, and it is a massive turnoff to women. But before we start, we'd like to talk about our book, How to Be a Man, What Your Father Never Taught You. And in our book, we go extensively into everything you thought about and you didn't think about. But mainly we talk about these topics. Man, what is a man? How to be a man? Woman, relationships and sex. Media, manipulation, indoctrination via the movies. Health, food and exercise, why it's so important. Money, wealth, what you need to know and what you're not taught at school. Value, what is value and why is it so important as a man? How to overcome depression and fear, the biggest phenomena in our generation. That 8 people commit suicide a day in Australia, and hardly nobody mentions it. I have 3 personal friends of mine that committed suicide, and this is a matter close to me, and I want to help you. Then we talk about happiness and fulfillment, feminism, the real truth. We talk about masturbation and how it's an epidemic, and we talk about topics that will blow you away. This is the best investment you've ever done. We're going to have a book launch very soon, and I invite you to come and join us in Sydney. It's going to be around the Broadway. Details will be coming soon once I've got the book and I made the necessary preparations. So today we're going to talk about the signs that make you insecure and is a massive turnoff to women of all races, all religion and all ages. Constantly complaining about things, you're making her your mother. Comparing you to other women or ex-girlfriends or ex-wife. Always complaining about your ex, she did this, she did this, she did this, she did this, she didn't do this, and you've got nothing good to say about her. You avoid eye contact, it means you're insecure. Shows continuous jealousy. Shares emotions too quickly and says, I love you, I love you, I love you constantly. Meaning, you're not a man, you're a little boy. Constantly looking for validation. Your mood is dependent on her mood. If she's in a bad mood, you're in a bad mood. You always take things personally and you are too sensitive to everything she says. You can't make independent decisions. You constantly check what she does on social media. You constantly comment and you always want to know what she's doing. Overreacts when your woman criticizes you, threatens to leave her on numerous occasions, meaning you have no balls. If you threaten a woman, don't say it, do it. Constantly ask who's that guy you spoke to, etc., etc., etc. There's nothing wrong with asking a little bit here and there, but if you constantly ask, mean you're pathetic. Constantly snooping her phone or on her PC. Argues constantly about late replies on SMSs and texts. Accuses her of cheating with no evidence. And the worst, last but not the least, overanalyzes everything she says. There are a few more other things that women hate, but these are the main things. Also, another thing that women hate is when a man is submissive. He walks into slumped posture. And like I said, can't make decisions. In our book, we cover everything. We cover things you would not believe. We cover push-pull techniques. We cover books that teach women how to manipulate men. We teach you how to cover yourself with money, with the family court. We tell you things the media will not tell you. We'll tell you things that you will not believe are happening in our society and are hidden us. Recently, there's a high priest that was convicted in Australia, yet the Victorian Supreme Court and the Victorian government suppressed the news not to put it in mainstream media. It's been online, but even those have been taken out. And we talk about this in our program about media indoctrination and how they make you a chump. And if you, my dear friends, do not elevate yourself. For 95% of little pathetically losers that are looking for a mummy instead of a woman, you yourself will be flaked again and again and again and again. And all you'll be doing is watching porn. And this is the sad part of our society. And we talk about porn in our society. And we talk about how so many men are addicted to it and how to snap out of it. Thank you very much for all the people that already purchased our book. I want to thank you for listening. Look us up at www.alltotalcoaching.com. I can change your life. The question is, do you want to? Or are you going to do the same thing again and again and again, expecting a different result? It's your life. It's your choice. So what are you going to do about it? Are you going to keep complaining? Really, nobody gives a shit. It's your life. If you don't do anything about it, nothing will happen. Thank you very much for listening. As always, you know I'm your friend. Join me for